I think you already know that a mysterious space debris of unknown origin will hit Earth on November 13. Astronomers of Catalina Sky Survey spotted the object, temporarily designated WT1190F, on 3rd October, and European Space Agency created a computer model of WT1190F's journey and predicted it will enter the Earth's atmosphere over the Indian Ocean at 6:19 GMT and 11:49 IST on November 13. I am sure that you have now spotted the object. This is the first view of WT1190F seen from the ground. Now there are some questions. What is going to happen on 13th November? What is the mystery? A part of astronomers say, if they are right, we should be ready to face something unexpected on 13th November. ESS astronomers calculated that the object is coming with a velocity of 11,000 meters per second towards the Earth. We already know if an object enters the gravitational field of a planet and if it loses orbiting power, then it will accelerate towards its gravitational pull. In case of Earth, the gravitational acceleration is near about 9.8 meters per second square. We can calculate the velocity by the following equation. You know, distance covered by the object will be huge. Now think about the kinetic energy gained by the object with that speed. It is similar to the huge amount of explosives. If the object hits water surface with that speed, the energy will be converted to wave energy. Scientists have calculated it would generate waves with amplitude which is greater than any previously occurred tsunamis. And if it hits the solid surface, I'm sure you can imagine what is going to happen with earthquakes. NASA and many agencies are planning to destroy the object with nuclear missiles. But this might be very dangerous to us. You should know, the object has already entered the Earth's gravitational field. Now if they destroy it with nuclear missiles, the dust particles will spread in the air. If it contains any poisonous material, the affected region is not only going to be the Indian Ocean, but whole Earth is going to suffer. The next thing you should look on Earth's magnetic field. If it is a strong magnetic material, then it may cause some minor changes in Earth's magnetic field. It can affect migrating birds, the patients with pacemakers or electronic supported gadgets, mobile networks, etc. The next thing is the mystery about the object. Why couldn't they detect it before 3rd October, though they have the modern technology to analyze many light years distance? European Space Agency confirms that it is an artificial object, and some other scientists say that there is a chance it is a spacecraft of extraterrestrial civilians who can travel via faster than light tunnel, so we were unable to detect it previously. But many scientists predicted that object is a space junk returning home. As you are, we are also waiting for the day to see what's going to happen. If you like this video, please hit the like button and you can subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.